Yeah.
Skirt!
Joyang in the house.
Yeah, in the house.
Willing in the building.
That's the
look. Yeah. I call this dumplings.
Get 'em.
Cause when the dumplings are out, everything goes south. Don't even look at them, just get one in your mouth. Take more, save three, it's savory, yeah. When I'm not home, it makes me bittersweet. Cause when the dumplings are out, everything goes south. Don't even look at them, just get one in your mouth. Take more, save three, it's savory, yeah. When I'm not home, it makes me bittersweet. Ayo, you never had a good meal until when you smell the dough and it make you feel, make you drool like a dog with some bacon. If y'all ain't faking, you'll see what they're about. Yeah, skin like Marge's, golden like a Simpson.
What?
Remember when we used to sit down and make them? Yeah.
Skirt.
And now I'm simping. I haven't even started talking about the filling. It's got greens or beef, chicken and veggies. Sometimes they even put a bit of shrimp in, yeah. And I'm looking at them ridges, perfectly folded or not, we're not building bridges. And now the sauces, don't even get me started. Make your dumplings spicy, I am all about it. As you can tell, I am a big fan of the things that they call jiaozi in my land. Cause when the dumplings are out, everything goes south. Don't even look at them, just get one in your mouth. Take more, save three, it's savory, yeah. When I'm not home, it makes me bittersweet. Cause when the dumplings are out, everything goes south. Don't even look at them, just get one in your mouth. Take more, save three, it's savory, yeah. When I'm not home, it makes me bittersweet. It's dinner time, and everybody's waiting. It's eating time, your stomach is aching. If it's at the other end, then just end up and grab it, yeah. If you want more flavor, then just put it in and dip it, yeah. Dip it in, take it out. Dip it in, take it out. Dip it in, take it out. Put the rest in your mouth. Get another in the plate and in your stomach, just like fate. Get behind in the pace. All these dumps are gonna be ate. All of the chefs are gonna be shamed. All of the foods are gonna be lame. No, just really gonna be the same. You really finished the entire plate. Now the table is empty and your stomach's awful. If we never had any dumplings, my life would be awful. Make them hamburgers or homemade dishes. A dumpling might just make that mind change. That's just how I feel. Yeah. A dumpling might just make that mind change. That's just how I feel.